got to be strong-willed in this world, Terry. Implacable, like me. Now, come on, twist me arm and take me for a drink.
George Cole's career spans 7 decades. But it is as the shifty wheeler-dealer Arthur Daly in Minder that he will best be remembered.
Look, I've got a consignment of DJs here, just in from Czechoslovakia. Get your jacket off. I'll rent you this one cheap.
You'll rent it to me?
Well, with an option to buy, of course.
This the best room you got? You must have thrown a sparrow out to make room for me.
Born in South London and abandoned by his mother, Cole began his acting career at 14.
If ever I have a change of heart towards you, it'll be because my heart has ceased to beat.
In many of his early films, like Scrooge, he appeared alongside Alistair Sim, who became a father figure and mentor.
Are you ready?
After wartime service in the RAF, he played the spiv Flash Harry in St. Trinian's.
Free nigger? Well, you ain't gonna make a fortune on that, are you?
It was a role that would stick with him through the years.
Because your average punter is a mug.
All right, I won't argue with that. Your average punter is a mug.
Cole's Minder co-star, Dennis Waterman, visited him shortly before his death, and today said he'd lost a very special friend.
He had a wonderful sense of humour. And my boast was that we laughed all day, every day, when we worked together, but did some work as well. It was great. It was just like you're going to work and you happen to be working with your best friend, so it was wonderful.
A sentiment echoed by the man who replaced Waterman as Cole's co-star.
Your Land of Hope and Glory speech didn't mention us British doing a runner from the hotel, did it?
His career spans, you know, decades, and to watch him work, to have the opportunity to be up close watching him work as a consummate professional, yeah, it stays with you, has stayed with me for the rest of my life.
Ironically, George Cole admitted he could never understand why Arthur Daly was so popular.
What is it about the character do you think that's appealed to so many people?
I have no idea. I don't understand people's taste.
Despite that, he introduced several catchphrases, including his nickname for his wife.
Her indoors goes through me pocket fluff every night. If she found it, she'd spend it on face cream in a couple of days.
George Cole died in hospital aged 90, with his family at his side.